lot of deer poop back here.
What are you doing?
Trying to get a signal. We're driving to a ski resort called A Basin to see if I can ski. I hope I can. I've never skied a mountain, a big mountain.
Are you like stoked or no?
Yeah. Yeah, I am. I got plans. I can't believe I'm skiing in May.
You look a little wet.
Yeah. What's really awesome is that I'm like the only one out here, and it's just really peaceful, and the snow is so soft. I'm just so, I don't know, overwhelmed right now with all of this. So I love skiing.
Lifts are closed for the day. I'm done with my work sitting in the lobby.
Lodge. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Yep, doesn't give me a time of day. Straight to mom. It's Kimmy's day out. It's a very rainy morning here in Colorado. It's early, we got up. We're going to be diagnosing an issue today. We have a problem with our batteries. I don't know if we have alluded to it before, but they keep dying throughout the night. And so that's going to be on our agenda today.
Slip Bar, breakfast of champions. Anytime you want to sponsor us, Cliff, we'll gladly take the call.
We've got a winter weather advisory in effect right now. What is this?
A little bit of a whiteout here.
So we're in Grand Junction trying to get the RV serviced for the batteries, but every place is closed on Mondays.
Don't mark us.
I am waiting on Kim. She is running out to get us some maps of BLM land and some spots hopefully maybe we can boondock on outside of Grand Junction. You want the umbrella?
It would have flown.
What'd you find? You just grabbed whatever you could?
Yeah. BLM. BLM.
Could be a horrible, horrible mistake driving the trailer down this way, but you know what? We're gonna give it a whirl. I saw a guy out here. See him way out there? He's way out there. We're gonna give it our best. The TV will say it's not there. So we found our first official BLM land camping spot. Off the beaten path. There's a fire ring back here with glass and cigarette butts in it, which is real classy. What do you think, Kimmy?
Looks great.
She has checked out mentally, physically, emotionally. She's done. So.
Wow. started to rain while I was just getting out of the shower to get ready, and due to the potential of not flooding, but you know, the ground getting too wet to get out of the spot that we're in, we made a beeline for it.
Well, we're on the road now. So we are gonna go and check out Moab's National Park. Garden.
7.2 miles, and there's some other trails after that, so we're gonna see what we can get done.
Done with Devil's Garden. We thought the trail looped. It did not. It might have, but...
Well, it did. We just didn't find it.
It was really tricky to find, so... We're both pretty hungry. We're gonna drive back out, maybe stop at one more, but...
Maybe a few more.
A few more?
Yeah. Come on.